Coach Tonelli, and this is my special guest, Alyssa. She's always on my channel. And we're going to be doing different types of fun ways to do exercises, and hope you enjoy. Like and subscribe, and love you guys.
Side number one, we will be doing 6 frog jumps.
Here's a reminder, always have your hair up and listen to motivational music to just get to the
Yep, so we will be doing an example.
What you're supposed to do is cross down, and then we jump up. Ready, set, go. 2, 4, 5, 6,
hope you guys like that, and if it's too hard, try maybe doing like 4 or less or whatever. Just as long as you do them right. Yeah. Peace.
Bye. For exercise number 2, I will be doing a handstand. And I will be doing it because Janelle can't do it. And I can't hold it, so I'm gonna be doing it on a wall. And please, if you're doing it, try to hold it for 10 seconds.
So yep, that's basically it.
Hope you guys enjoyed and hope it's easy for you. For exercise number 3, we will be doing back bends and bridges. So a back bend is basically
a bridge.
It's basically a bridge, but you just go back without laying on the floor. And Janelle is going to be laying on the floor and bridge up. So yes, so I will be doing it first, or Janelle, if she wants to do it first, she can go first.
You can go first.
Okay.
This is how you do a back bend. Don't mind my shirt going up. Hopefully, girls are just watching this.
Yep. So that's basically a back bend and a bridge. And yes, it may hurt you if you try hard. Yeah, if you try hard enough, it'll hurt you. But that's good. And keep practicing so you can get them. Yeah.
So for this exercise, we'll be doing a teamwork. It's just a teamwork exercise. And I personally do not know the name for this, but it's one person stands up and the other person lays down with holding their ankles, and we're just gonna come up. We'll put our legs together and come up, and they push our feet down, and our feet cannot hit the floor. This is a bad example. That's a bad example. Do not let your feet touch the floor. Make sure your feet are together and pointed in. That's basically it.
Yes, now Janelle is gonna try.
I may not know how to do this. Ooh,
go.
Okay, so yes, that is the exercise. If you guys know what that's called, put it down in the comments. But yeah, yep,
hope it's easy. And we'll be doing straddle toe touches.
And if you guys don't know what a straddle is, it is because you're stupid. Just kidding. Straddle is when your feet are shoulder length apart, or maybe even farther. So we're in a straddle position, and we're going to be doing toe touches. So ready, set, go. And right after we come up, we're going to clap. We're doing 10 of these, starting now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah.
Yeah.
So that is basically it.
Yeah. And you could do regular toe touches, but straddle is stretching out your muscles more. Mm-hmm. So, yeah.
Next exercise, we will be doing sit-ups. And some people cannot do sit-ups without keeping their feet down. So this is an easy way so you can, so it'll help you, not bring your feet up. Okay. So what you want to do is you want to put your feet under a bed. or a counter or a couch. And stay down. You can cross your arms or put them outside, but never, never do this. Because that's just easy way of doing this. So what you want to do is you want to put the other side or cross it. I like crossing it. Okay. We will be doing five for each of us. Ready, set,
basically it. It's an easy way for some people who can't do them.
Yeah.
So I hope you like it. I hope it's helpful. Yeah.
This is Janelle attempting to do exercises that I can't do. Alyssa will be helping me for the first one, which is a handstand.
Okay.
I tucked in my shirt, so.
Go. Hand on the floor. Kick the leg up. Kick the leg up. Kick it. Keep it there. If you're strong enough, tighten your butt. Tighten your tummy, tighten your legs, make sure your feet are pointed. Don't fall down.
Okay, that was good. That was good.
Next is a push-up. Do a push-up. And you cannot do girl push-ups. You cannot go on your knees.
I know. I'm going to take this out now.
Go.
I'm going.
Stop arching your back.
Tighten your tummy. Tighten your butt. Tighten your legs. Tighten your tummy. Tighten it. Tighten. Tighten. Okay, go.
Yeah, you. Okay. Next, you will be doing a back bend. And by back bend, I mean back bend and not bridge.
Yeah.
So,
okay. I will be spotting her. So, okay, ready, set, go.
Good.
See, I mean, she has it, but she just slips.
Just falls.
So,
this is Chinelli attempting to do exercises.
Exercise number one is frog jumps.
And also one motivated tip is
exercise number one, frog jumps.
And remember always to have your hair out and exercise number two, and we're going to be doing an exercise.
No turns. We hope you guys enjoyed, and
please like and subscribe and leave the comment below what kind of exercise you like. So
yeah.
Bye.
Bye.